From your child's pose, reaching your arms out long in front of you, planting your fingertips nice and strong. You're going to come up through hands and knees, really grounding into the earth, kind of like Spider-Man fingers here, like when he's crawling up, you know, walls. He's got his fingers really grounded into whatever he's climbing. And then we'll come lightly onto the palms of the hands. Heel of the hand almost has no weight. Lifting up into our downward facing dog. You can pedal out your feet here. Kind of warming up and waking up those calf muscles, the backs of the legs. When you're here, just do a wave of the spine. Helps create some traction and some length in the spine. Keeping those shoulders open. You don't want to drop into your shoulders and do this because that'll cause a lot of strain. So do that nice little wave, keeping the shoulders open, keeping healthy alignment with everything. And then from your downward dog, we're going to bend our knees here. We're going to roll forward, coming into our plank. And then from here, I like to put my knees down as we go into chaturanga, lowering towards the earth. Hips come down first. Inhale here, prepare. Exhale in and up, coming into a cobra. It's a nice little cobra here. Don't need to always jam right up into upward dog. Then exhale, you can stay bent knees. Coming through bent knees and coming into downward dog, or you can do that on pointed plank, which I'll show you later. Again, pedaling out the feet. And really grounding into the earth, again with fingertips here. We're going to inhale, lifting the right leg to the sky. Exhale, coming into core plank one. So really bending towards the earth, bringing that knee into your chest. Inhale, back up to down dog splits. Exhale, bending using momentum for core plank three, or two. Inhale one last time. Now core plank three, exhale, really lifting in and up and stepping that right foot towards your right thumb. Inhale, wave the spine nice and long, then bend the back leg, rolling in and up to your high lunge. Now from here, making sure that you've got your pelvis and spine and shoulders set before straightening the back leg, keeping that nice alignment. And inhale, reach up. We're going to exhale, fists of fire lunges, bringing fists to your low belly. Inhale up. Exhale. One last time here. Exhale, this time keeping the front leg bent. Inhale up. Exhale, coming down back into your plank, stepping the right leg back. Exhaling here, lowering chaturanga, hips hit first. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, rolling in and up. Your little cobra. Exhale, coming back to your downward facing dog. Pedal it out a little bit. Take a moment to breathe here. You can exhale with your tongue out. Get a little lion's pose. That's the top of your deep core line. Helps build some collagen too in that area, which is nice. And of course, bend close to the earth. Lifting that left leg. Exhale, bending everything, bringing that left leg into the chest. Inhale, reach up. Exhale for core plank two. One last time, inhaling, make sure you're bending on the way there and back. Exhale, lift that knee into the chest, lift, lift, lift. Step forward, left foot to left thumb. Inhale, wave the spine nice and long. Exhale, bending the back knee, rolling in and up to your high lunge again. Then getting everything set before you straighten that back leg. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fists of fire lunges, straightening both legs in between. Exhale, inhale up. Exhale one last time. Inhale, exhale. Good. From here, inhaling, reaching up, coming back into your plank, stepping that left leg back, lowering down to the floor, chaturanga. Again, inhale, prepare here. Exhale, rolling in and up to your cobra. Lifting that crown of the head nice and tall. And exhale. This time, coming back into child's pose for just a moment. You can even do a lion's breath here. A little. Just lift your head up a little so you don't lick your mat. And exhale. Coming back up through your hands and knees, up into your downward facing dog. Pedal out the feet. We're going to do another core sun salutation. With a little bit of flare here too. So inhale, lifting the right leg. Exhale, using all of that earth, coming to core plank one. Inhale up. Exhale, One last time, inhale up. Exhale, stepping the right foot to the right thumb. Bending the back leg, of course, building the pose from the earth up. And then coming into your expression for high lunge. Here we'll do some fists of fire again. Exhale, inhale, reach up. Exhale, inhale, reach up. Exhale, last time, exhale. This time, you're gonna inhale, reach just a little forward, lean a little forward. Exhale, bring your left knee into your chest and kick out, a little kick of fire. Inhale, step back, you don't have to go back all the way. Exhale, lift that leg, little kick. One last time, inhale back, exhale, really grounding to the earth with that right leg, kicking out with the left. And as slowly, as gracefully as you can, come back to the high lunge and exhale. Back to your plank, going through that vinyasa again, lowering towards the earth through chaturanga. Inhale, exhale to cobra. And back to your downward facing dog. And now that you know it's coming, of course, we'll do it on the left side. Inhaling, getting close to the earth. Exhale, lift the left leg high. Exhale, bringing that knee to chest for core plank. Inhale up, exhale. Inhale one last time. Exhale through core plank. Really lifting in and up before stepping that left foot forward again. Getting your nice long spine, bending the back leg, rolling in and up. Coming to your full expression for high lunge. Inhale here, exhale, fists of fire. Last one here. Exhale, this time as you inhale, lean a little forward, really ground into the earth with that left leg. And see if you can lift yourself off, bringing the right knee to your chest, well, more parallel. Exhale, kick. Inhale, step it back, and it's okay if you fall while doing these, that happens. Exhale, we'll kick. One last time, get a fierce little kick of fire, bringing the left or right leg up, kick, and coming back down, working on your balance, and stepping back into plank. One last time, lowering through chaturanga, down to the earth, inhaling, exhale, in and up to your cobra, and this time back into your child's pose again. And of course, bringing the arms behind you, coming to fully relax in child's pose.